Damn it! This blasted samurai! This will be the end of me, I'm telling you!
Okay, maybe this is the first time speaking here, but I didn't put the mic on. Oops. Well, fuck it. Stupid shit. Yep. That was me being careless. Let's go this side. Okay, that instantly broke the guard. Ah, my sound was gone, dude. Okay, this time, don't be reckless, dude. Where did that ninja even come from? Ah! Sneaky bastard. Okay, I can't open that. You need to take these ladders, I guess. Oh, fuck. Assassin. Oh. Yeah, I'm not gonna chase that. Bookstore. This reminds me of Dark Souls area, the Grand Archives. And there's a Kodama here. Should be something interesting or not. Let's check the other side now. This looks promising. Okay, first let's get the Kodama. Oh fuck. Oh no, first let's take care of the ninja here. Or shinobi. It's the same thing. Bye. Are there more ninjas here? I don't think so. Okay, that's all three of them. So I need to drop down. Oh no! No! No, why is this guy even here? Come back. Oh, he's now gonna throw the other one. Okay, why did I do this? Because I had enough time. Nope. Fuck. I was talking to combo. We got him. And we got a rusty key. There is something over there. At least at the compass. There's a chest. Open the door. Rusty key. Hey, my friends. Do I have to fight this guy? Or just free him?
My prayers have been answered. I never thought anyone would find me here. My name is Gamo Ujisato. But you may use my Christian name, Leon.
Dude, his helmet is weird.
I thought I'd steal a march on those merchants, but I didn't think I'd be contending with yokai. Have you seen this kind of curious stone before?
Yes. I did.
Merchants from the south have been busy furtively gathering these stones, along with able-bodied men. I believe they may be profiteering from wars raging overseas. I fear what may happen if they keep spreading foreign goods and God's teachings.
Mission complete.